All right, here we are. Part 9 of the final shape. I've taken a bit of a break, and it's getting late, so we'll see. Let's see how far I can get. I'm going to try to beat it, though, tonight. One day. Less than 24 hours. Let's see if I can do it. Take a nice big swig of water. And here we go. Let's hope stuff is a little bit smoother. Now let me look at prismatic again, because this has just been phenomenal. Okay, yep, I've got twilight. Yeah, okay, cool. Here we are. Okay, that was pretty smooth. Is there, like, a non-difficulty? Like, if I could put it up to 2 or 3, that'd be cool, but it's alright. I just want to play through it for the story right now, and then play through it on Legendary with my pals. Okay, here we go.
The witness's defector spoke of a ritual site, the place where they destroyed themselves.
Where the witness was created.
Right. Finding where the witness was created.
Zavala thinks he can navigate us to it. Guardian, you lead. We'll follow.
Well, that's what
Zavala
Zavala
no longer has his light.
But I do have my gun. Reaching the ritual site
that
is our top priority.
Rocks.
Do not let your focus stray.
I don't have my light, but I still have my gun. What a good line. Cade said something similar, but in a much more sad way, where he was like, all I have is my hand cannon. Zavala's like, I don't have my light.
Okay, this is the secure
but
line.
I do have
How's
my
the commander?
Gun. Let's finish this.
Commanding.
All right, let's switch over to my new auto rifle. Do this and let's see what happens. All right. Man, I'm trying to think of a good, fun, some good fun. Oh, I'm gonna get pulled! Oh, no! What am I gonna do? It would be a fun, like, stasis. I mean, if I did, like, a stasis and strand, I mean, that kind of goes against, like, probably the flow of prismatic, but
yes, for Jesus.
It's kind of goes against the idea of prismatic mechanically. But it could be fun to like make
what
a really like
you
just
seek? Your endless
walking
us means you nothing.
Let's suspend. Okay, let's see. Boss? Definitely boss of some kind coming up.
We've got a taken blockade ahead.
Yeah, why can't
We're
I?
Getting an influx of hive back here.
Clear them out. The witness knows there are dissenting voices within it. It'll stop at nothing to keep us from reaching the ritual site.
Is this all a trap, though? Like the dissenting voices? This could still just be a trap. Which would kind of suck. Like, really hard for Zavala. I hope it's not a trap. I hope we win something here. That's a tormentor behind me. Yep. All right, let's... I don't like... Oh, yes, caught him in the air. Oh, that's sick. Oh, I love Strand. And that weakens him, right? Yeah, it does. All right, that's great. And then I can... Oh, I made so many orbs of power off of him with the assault rifle. That's great. And then this is gonna... Void stasis, I know, is what warlocks have. Honestly, might be pretty dope for Titans, too. If I did like a melee-centric build with it. Facet of Balance. Is that a... That's not a skin, is it? No, it's a fragment.
Chaos.
Rapidly defeating targets with light creates melee energy. Rapidly defeating targets with darkness damage. Ooh, creates grenade energy.
Let us enlighten
that could be fun. Let's try it instead of the melee. I don't know if I really need that melee one right now. We'll try this. So my light damage is going to give me melee, and dark damage is going to give me grenade. Okay. This is going to be light, though, because it's a solar. Okay. Not bad. So if I keep this... Ooh, let me reload. Okay, everything's... just enough. Okay, this is looking cool.
That riddle. What was made can be unmade. I can't get it out of my head. How are we supposed to unmake the witness?
The same way that the witness plans to remake the universe.
We.
The traveler's light.
Light restores, terraforms, shapes. Mm-hmm. We could use it to break the witness apart.
Mm-hmm.
Destroy it.
There's resonance energy coming from that doorway. There has to be some way past it.
Yep. I'm shielded from darkness. Okay, so that's the gimmick of this level.
I was powerless when I stood before the witness. But
ooh,
I confronted it in that place. But Guardian, your ability to wield both darkness and light gives you an advantage. You will do what I could not.
Oh, it's like the weapon crafting stuff on Mars. Just noticed that. Cool. Is that the witness or is that Traveler? Good use of a rocket. Okay. Really good sound design. I know Destiny has good sound design usually, but this is like above and beyond. Oh my god. I feel pretty free. Free to turn you into a gun, witness. Okay, cool. Oh, Titans. These are Titans, right? I think these are, like, specifically Titans, huh? Alright, boss time. Let's get over here. Fill up. Don't know what I need these for, but... Alright, things already.
just
weird things out here a little bit. Just
too many ice things around me. Okay. There we go. Let me refill up and up. Lift touched. Okay, so we're doing a lot of stuff here at once then, it looks like. Boy. Am I able to go through this? Because I'm lift touched? Nope. What am I missing? Do I have to go down? Probably. Yep, okay. And I'm shielded, which means...
We've got hive knights incoming.
Oh my god. Huge hive knights too. How do I get out? I don't know if I can get out. I hope I can kill these. Okay, triangle and angle. Or door triangle and wedge, door wedge. Triangle and wedge. Oh, an actual boss. Here we go. Yikes, yikes, yikes. Cover up. Ooh, no, 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 thank you, no, thank you. Okay, supercharged. All right, let's do this. Nice. Oh my god, I love this super. This is probably... Well, I mean... I knew it was gonna be cool. But... Damn, it's sick.
In truth, you seek not home, but endless challenge. This ambition is known to us. That what can be destroyed. Be destroyed.
So cool. Up here? Yeah, okay. All right, what are you going to tell me now, Mr. Witness? That was smooth. Sprinted into the slide. Oh, okay.
Your potential. Find your purpose.
Cool.
Be chosen.
Warlock, hunter, and titan. It's the titan holding. The warlock's holding a knife, which I get. The warlock's holding like a magic energy sphere thing. The titan is holding, oh, lightning. Oh, cool. Yeah, of course, arc, solar, and void. Okay, cool. I'm here for that. I like that. Good imagery. original subclasses. Okay, and I've still super... Oh, another point? Banners? Okay, so... Man, this is going to be a tough mission on Legendary. I can feel it. I'm here for it, though. Okay, we got a lot of prismatic stuff up there. So let's get into this. Rightly so here, like this. And just go for a while. Man, alright, cool. There goes that. And then, you know what, I'm gonna hang out down here and re-up my juices and punch it, and here we go. Let's do that same thing again. No, that's not enough. Oh, damn. All right. Doing a lot. I'm glyph touch, and I'm shielded from darkness, and I'm going to have all this that I need here. And... Well, now where do I go? Let's see. I can go there. Way down. Oh, portal, of course. Damn, wasted a lot of my shielded from darkness, though, huh? Wedge, okay. Oh, I'm gonna die down here. Unless I can get out. Oh, they have a thing. Yes. Wedge. Okay, can't get out yet. Wedge. Alright. I have a feeling. Okay, there's another one over here too, though. He's good. There we go. Alright, I am gonna go back here though and just get this real quick. Like, I don't know where this guy is now, so. Yikes though! Oh, yes. He's like still there, isn't he? No? He's behind me. Nope, different guy. Oh wow, we can just power through those things. That's actually really cool. Oh, got him. Okay. Alright, let's see. Come on. Oh, I need to see which thing he is. Wedge and Witness. 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 Okay. Wedge. Where am I looking, though? Up here? Witness? And Wedge. Which... is good? Oh my god, so much... so many steps to this one. It's still trying to help us. I mean, but you know what? I'll take it though. Because then I can do that, right? Oh my god, yes, okay, and then I can. Jaw! 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 Hell yeah, man. Hell yeah. Let's lay into it. Oh man, it's already gone. Yikes. No, thank you. 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 Get me smart. Or I can have cover, please. Thank you. There's so many of them that are here now. So maybe phase two, I should crowd control like a little bit, perhaps. Just a tad. Okay. Okay, I should work. I should try to get some melee kills, though, to get my super back a little bit faster. Let's just prismatic it, though, and go in here and grenade, and then super detonation. Okay, there we go. And let's just try to get rid of those fellers there a little bit. Alright, and let's... Oh! Damn it! Okay, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta die. Yikes! Give me this again. Is that giving me damage resistance because of my thing? Okay, there we go. Let's re-up this. And I should be able to muster out my super by the time I get down there. Alright, and let's see. Should be a portal, right? Yeah, okay. Alright, let's see. Okay, new area, right? Alright. Oh my god, I biffed that one, huh? Let's see. Okay, there's another one over here, though, which is cool. Let's see if I can... Alright, I got one. He's not there anymore. Let's do that again real quick. Kill. Wedge, and let's see, Wedge and Witness. Is it really Wedge and Witness again? Alright. Oh, wait. Uh-oh. Let me re-up on this real quick. Super up here just a sec with it, and I get it, I did, and now I can love the axe. Holy crap, axe rocks. That's gonna be so good with fire. Ooh. Ooh, another no hesitation.
Teaches that what cannot be destroyed will surpass infinity. The hive will lost to this childish game. Too obsessed by the violence of the first knife to see the final carving. Are you not also a prisoner of this eternal chase? For all your power, you destroy to receive glittering rewards, the commendations of your peers, triumphant accolades for all to see. We offer you an escape. Embrace this truth. Be uplifted. Triumphant against entropy.
Wow.
Sounds like the witness thinks you're hot stuff.
It flattered me too. It offered me the Awoken Throne. A kingdom all my own. My sister's love.
How is your sister?
On her way with the helm.
Mara?
You're in danger, brother.
And you're supposed to be with the Coalition fleet on the other side of the portal.
I know.
Mara, don't be stupid.
Now you know how it feels.
Okay. Let's keep moving. I know, I feel like from a narrative perspective, we haven't suffered, like, a big enough loss yet to earn the win. I know Zavala losing Light is big. It's a huge hit, lore-wise. And I guess in-game-wise, too, but, like, I think, like, for a narrative justification for a victory, I shouldn't say narrative justification, for a narrative satisfaction of having this victory, I think we would need to lose something more. You know, like, we would need to lose, like, if our character lost something. I don't know what that would be yet. You know, I don't know if that would be our ghost, or our ghost would betray us, or we need to make a decision that costs something big, you know, something like that. I think that is what would satisfy me as a participant in this story. I think I need like a little bit to make me feel like, oh yeah, this is one of the best DLCs ever. You know, because right now Witch Queen is like probably for me my favorite. You know, I really enjoyed that. I really like that story. It introduced a lot. I want to see more with this Lucent Hive Witch. I'm wondering if that's going to be an episodic thing, though. One of the episode things. I haven't touched this episode yet this season. I don't even know if we can do it yet for this year, the first episode. But I've exclusively touched just this campaign here. Where it came from, right? Yeah, okay. So, you know, I don't know. I'm excited to see where stuff goes with it once the storyline's over, because this has been like kind of what's been being built up to this whole time. These things are awesome, by the way. These like almost frozen in amber like statues and stuff. I really like it. But where do I go here? Ah, little crawlway. Like Ice Age, like Ice Age 2. They're walking by and they see the ice, the monsters in the ice, or the dinosaurs in the ice. Oh, is this... Is that supposed to be Star Wars? Nah, it's not.
Adorned.
But this is awesome, though. Look at all this gold glimmer, I think, and engrams and stuff. Pretty cool. But why is... But Witness is trying to persuade me with wealth. It's wild. This is pretty desperate, isn't it? Ooh. I love all the iconography. faces and heads and mouths. Hands, arms, very cool, very, very scary. Oh, I cannot see anything. A little light, is where I need to go. Nah. This way? Not like through there, right? That's where we came from. Wait. Is this... Oh, never mind. Oh, cool.
I really don't like the look of these rooms.
Yeah, these are... That's scary. Look, it's like it's being peeled away almost, but it's just like different materials. Extra limbs and stuff. Creepy. Cool vibes, though.
Guardian, that looks like the old Vanguard war table.
These are statues.
These meager pawns you allow to lead you. Their strength pales in comparison to your own.
I'm aware.
They hold you back from all that you could become.
Yeah, I guess.
We judged humanity before you made your greatness known.
Yeah, okay.
Your worth. Your might. You deserve power. More than your traveler would ever grace you. Join us. Not as part of the final shape, but as a god.
No cape on Cade.
Targe was right.
Silence, you insolent.
Oh, that's the witness.
A disciple. You wouldn't make that offer unless you were truly desperate.
That's true.
Terrified. Of us. Of what the Guardian can now do.
You seek the place we destroyed ourselves. Come.
All right.
And be destroyed.
All right. Let's try.
Hey. What the hell happened in there? The line went dead.
The witness.
This isn't like the final mission, is it? This is kind of giving vibes of I'm about to throw down with the witness. Is this it? Is this the last mission?
This is the place Zavala described.
Oh my god.
It's quiet. Feels like a tomb.
If this is it, if this is the end, I'm gonna be very surprised.
The place where the witness was made.
Right here.
Give yourself to darkness, Guardian. But stay vigilant. Stay alive.
Yep. This might be the last thing. Holy shit. The witness unleashes an attack. Yeah, what am I supposed to do about this? This is it! I'm fighting the witness now! Holy shit! No way! Oh, so much ice! Jesus, there's so much stasis! Jesus!
Sikora, Crow, we're under attack!
Oh my god!
Sikora?
That was just an insta-death!
Come in.
That was just an insta-death. Instant. And I'm not even, this isn't even legendary, this is normal. Holy shit. Alright, focus, down to focus. This is it. No way, this is it. Wow, okay. Damn, if this is how it ends, this was felt very short. This was felt like a very short, maybe it's not compared to the others. It's still about the same, but damn. So I have to pay attention, because those are like one-shot blasts, I think. So I have to pay very close attention to those.
Ikora, Crow, we're under attack. Ikora, hello? Come in.
We
We've got enemies incoming too. We're trying to get to you as fast as we can.
Man, it'd be cool. Oh man, that ice just... Oh my god. Yikes. Okay, okay. Use a couple things to like melee here, maybe. And I can't even hurt the witness yet. Man. Add clearing a little bit. Damn. Damn, there's the witness again. Damn. Yeah, I want to take care of this thing. Holy shit! Man, oh my god, where? Alright, let me see where this thing is. I want to try to... Nope. 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 Did that hit it? I'm hoping it hit it. It looks like it hit it. Okay. Oh my god, I don't know what's going on there. Oh, it's got a shield now? Damn it, what do I gotta do? Alright, alright, alright. Oh, I can get an Aegis? Is that it? Is that right? Oh my god. How do I get in there, though? Okay, there it is. Let me get that. Okay. Give me this thing now, please. Alright, this is gonna be nice. I can kinda... Shit. Oh my god. Oh, I can't block with that anymore. Oh, I can only block with it for so long. How am I supposed to... What am I supposed to do? Oh my god. I don't know what I'm supposed to do there. What I do know is I could probably pop my super off, like, right away here and just, like... clear things, which is good. I'm gonna have time to build it back up. Alright, yeah, you're gonna do a big blast thing. It's very scary. I get this. And then I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Okay, I need to just let that charge all the way up, I think, to, like, stand a chance against protecting myself from whatever that storm is. Yeah, I know that's how I block with it, but, like,
Guardian, use the light to protect yourself.
I really do like this shield, though. Very cool. No, oh my god. Pull me into death. Holy crap. Okay, we haven't even gotten to fighting the witness yet. It's just its disciple thing here. Jesus. Can I save a... Can I save some time and just rocket him? I don't think that hit. Oh wait, maybe it did. It did a little bit. I don't like that. I don't like the stasis. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. No, 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 no. All those missed. Holy shit. They all just got blocked by the terrain. Can't have these screamers up me though, because they are gonna be a problem. That's not good. Cool mechanic. I like the screamers a lot, though. As enemies. Jesus. Man, if I didn't dodge, it could have been pretty damn bad there. You know what? I need to just end this. Oh, I missed him. Maybe I didn't. Got him. Thank Christ. A sword.
Traveler's not free yet, but it's still trying to help us.
Oh my god, a sword?
We're still fighting our way through. Don't wait for us.
Oh, I can just cut through those now. A light sword, embrace the darkness.
Here we go.
In darkness, we saw us. Simultaneously victims.
And perpetrators, condemned to fade in light,
as all things do.
And so we reshaped ourselves to become this purpose the universe lacked. We lost ourselves then.
Destroy us.
No. I'm gonna have to do that over and over again. Oh shit!
We're just outside the ritual site, but keep at it.
What do I gotta do? Oh my god!
What was made in darkness can be unmade in darkness. In darkness, the statues are still part of the witness. Destroying them will destroy the witness.
Ghost, you two need to get back in there.
Yikes! No, there's nothing here! Oh, shit. What was the point of that? Oh, man. I need the shield. Where's the damn shield? Oh my god, I'm gonna die because I don't have the shield. Over here? It is. Man, it wasn't over here when I turned. Or maybe it was and I just ignored it. That's possible. Wouldn't be impossible. Ice? No good. I missed. Right, and then I'm gonna need to block here. I'm gonna get here. Stand. And guard. Right, it's gonna be a lot of bad shit coming my way. Come on, Traveler Light. Don't fail me. Oh my god. Oh, I gotta be fucking prismatic now? Oh my god. Oh my god. No, thank you. No, thank you. No. No. God damn it. Where did that poison come from? Oh my god. Okay. Maybe this is the final boss. I didn't know if it would be or not. This is crazy. Okay. Little tab. Charge up here while I'm kind of standing in this light area. Okay. That'll do. Missed. Cool.
The shield can protect us.
Almost dead? I haven't been able to see its HP for a little bit. Nope. Oh, I totally biffed that one. This is gonna be such a pain to do in legendary mode, holy crap. Okay. New sword.
Grab it, Guardian. Traveler is not free yet, but it's still trying to help us. We've got our opening into the darkness.
We're still fighting our way through. Don't wait for us.
All right, let's do it. Embrace the darkness.
Destroy us.
Nice. Okay.
Something's happening to the air here, Guardian. Be careful.
Yeah, okay, I just have to stay. I get it now. I just have to stay.
We're just outside the ritual site.
Oxygen, or not oxygenated.
Keep everything we can from spilling in.
I gotta keep shielded from darkness. I gotta just keep that up.
Be unmade in darkness. In darkness, the statues are still part of the witness. Destroying them will destroy the witness.
Can we move?
Ghost, you two need to get back in there.
Okay, so I have to keep track of that trigger now. And then, is the shield in here now? No, not in here yet. Oh, wait, no, I need to lower it first, don't I? That's precisely why I've been fucking up. Jumping the gun, as they said. Oh, thank you. That was so freaking risky. Okay. But now the shield should be on the other side, unless it changes now, which is fine. Okay. It looks like these things respawn, though. Yes, okay, good. So I can kind of do this. Okay, I do need to keep shielded from darkness up, though, so... rock it like that, and then get the super up, and then do that. Oh man, I'm suspended. Oh man, I'm suspended. Oh man, I don't like this. Man, that suspension lasts a good long time, don't it? And good. Oh man, I gotta get. Oh wait, they have light stuff over here too. Sweet. All right, I can do this. I can do this. Give me these back, please. The witness is still doing his thing, though, huh? Yikes. Where is the guy who I am trying to kill? No. Thank you. No, thank you. I need to clear some of these streamers out just to... Oh, suspension. Not good. Nope. Thank you. Okay, so they don't regenerate too fast. I gotta keep that in mind here now. You know what? I gotta use my melee more. That's literally what this whole build is like all about, is this melees. Oh my god. Oh my god. I hate that. Remember when I was talking about hating suspension effects? If that was like a thing, here, well, here we are. I don't mind the pulling because it's different. But damn, I don't like it. The suspension. Come on, did I get him? Not enough to kill him though? Not quite. Come on. That'll be enough. Oh my god. Yes.
Guardian, that sword.
Ugh, and I can now get this heavy here. Okay. I'm just hoping there's not another weird gimmick in the next one. That would suck.
The light forgets. The light forgives. In memory, we remain. But in light, we are freed. The light will tear us. The light will rend mind from mind. Split what has become the vile one into the repentant many. Destroy us.
Damn. It's kind of sad. I do feel like this is still kind of a trap, though.
Whatever you're doing, it's working.
Guardian, you must return to the dark.
Okay, I see it is weakening the shields. Hard boy. Oh wait, Ikora's here. Oh yay, I got friends now. Wait, I can just go back in? Is that for real? No way. Oh, thank God. I thought I would have to do another one of those things. Thank God.
Your gardener cannot help you while in prison.
Free it. It will take all you have and more.
This is a trick. This is a trick. This is gonna free the whatever light that I don't know. This feels like a trick. This feels like it's all orchestrated by the witness. And I'm gonna hit this thing and something bad is gonna happen. I don't know. We'll see. Here we go.
We cut you out.
Guardian.
Come on. Yes. Oh, our ghost is gonna die? Something? I don't know. I don't know how it'll work, but I hope not. Wait, no. 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 No, we're gonna die here. Oh my God, are we actually gonna, is this it? There's no way. Oh, we got transmitted. Holy crap. Okay, cool. That wasn't the end of the campaign. I thought it was gonna be, by the way things went. Man, I thought that was gonna be it. Now wait, we're not gonna get to be here for this? Hold on. Some of the voices of the sound. It's got a comical, or a comical, a classic weak point. Oh my God.
But you choose entropy.
Here we go.
We need to go.
Oh my God. This is the first time I think you've seen the witness get heated. A little bit in Lightfall with the Emperor. Oh my God, Zavala's gonna actually die. No. Oh, I thought it was Cade. I thought that was gonna be Cade. Not that axe? Since when did you get the axe? That may have been something I missed lore wise? I don't know. Crow? Oh, is Crow gonna die? Yeah, I think Crow's gonna die. Oh my God. Jesus. Oh my God. Wow. Wow.
All is not yet lost. The witness may have won this battle, but it is wounded. And while you've been occupied here, within the Traveler's heart, I've brought our allies to help you land the final blow.
Yeah, here we go.
The full might of Keitel's Empire stands behind us in this endeavor. Mizrax Kel rallies his House of Light to save their great machine. And I have found a guardian of great renown, Micah Ten, who comes to us with bold ideas. If you intend to subdue the witness, we must first fight its corruption and weaken its hold on the Traveler. You will grow in strength, in power, and when the reckoning is at last upon us, you will storm the witness's monolith and strike where it is most vulnerable.
Let's freaking go.
You will shatter its hold on the Traveler, and you will end it.
Yeah. The final battle with the witness approaches. Hold on. This isn't the end of the campaign, though, right? They're not like campaign part one. That's not it, right? That's not how the campaign ends. This is the last. This is not. Hold on. No. No, hold on.
We know how to defeat the witness.
Dude, you're so fricked up now.
I didn't think I'd ever be able to say those words. We can use your affinity with darkness to navigate it and seek out the witness where it's most vulnerable. And we'll channel the Traveler's light to destroy it from within. But first, we have to loosen the witness's hold on the Traveler. We aren't strong enough without its full power behind us. Our allies are here now. They'll help us ready ourselves to strike against the witness and sever its connection to the Traveler. This is it, Guardian. I know I'm in rough shape, but I'm not afraid.
This is
what
sad.
I was made for.
Our ghost is gonna die.
Whatever it takes.
Our ghost is gonna frickin' die. Ergo sum, a new sword. The final battle looms before confronting them. Join your favorite allies on important missions and earn an exotic sniper rifle. Become a prismatic master. Discover new prismatic abilities to create your perfect light and darkness combos. Hone your power to defeat the witness. Bring back the ghosts scattered across the Pale Heart and return the travelers inbound. Earn new gear exotic weapons in the Pale Heart. Many. This isn't the end, though. Right. Like, hold on. I'm still a little confused on all this. Open gains 1 of 3 more enemies. I still like the one I got better than that. Okay, well, I think that's where I'm gonna end. That might be it. If it's not it, there will be another episode after this, but I guess we'll see. Poor ghost.